Fellow weirdos, welcome back to watch some stasis with me. And right now all is lost. We have witnessed how this dude's little baby daughter, who I sincerely doubt was actually what he thinks she was turned into some mush by some hybrids, and now we have come to visit a bunch of corpses floating in the acid. Charming, in it. And now we have to find a way out of here. So we have a bunch of metal here. We have acid. We have a rubber glove. So I'm guessing we can catch some of that acid.
Okay, I'm in the military wing. Start. No lights.
Keep your head down and stay away from the walls. And listen, you'll hear them before you see them.
Yes, okay. Okay.
Oh! Acid bomb. Okay, so I'm guessing we should throw it somewhere, but where? Pumping equipment, signage, pumping equipment. Let's see now. Nope. Okay, I think it's the grating that we need to break. Again, just letting the game design guide me. With the lighter area and such. And we get the glove back! Isn't that nice? Now what?
Goddamn close.
Calm yourself. Panic and you won't make it. Focus. Breathe.
Whoa.
Shit, Tia. Come in.
I can hear you. I made it. I'm in a storage locker. I don't think they saw me. I'll contact you when I'm clear.
I'm waiting.
Warning. The oxygen processor has experienced a critical failure.
Report to the visitor center.
Your center for immediate evacuation.
Please control the door. Distribution. Corpses. Do we get to go over there now? This. Oh! Not the PDA. And we have a glove! I think I know what to do with this. Oh, hello. Maybe let's step a little bit further away from that. Like a glove.
I'm in the limb regeneration lab. Her arms, legs.
One step at a time. How close are you to Ellen?
She's in a storage bay. Two floors up. I'm close.
Okay, and I guess now we have to shove something into the cogs so that the door would stay open. Do we only have our tags? Let's see what else is here. Corpses. I'm gonna take a wild guess that the names once again represent the Kickstarterverse. Okay. Well, I guess we don't have to use our tags then. Oh.
I'm in the cargo bay. I'm close. 5, 4, 3. Got her.
What? What is it? Is she okay?
Yes. Yes. Sorry, John. She's fine. Still in stasis. I'm going to have to find a way to move her to the hangar.
What could possibly go wrong?
Please, be careful. Keep her under. The last time I woke someone up.
Okay, let's put some innards in the cogs. Splat!
Test 1, 2, 3.
Well, well, Miss Hinsley. And it looks like you brought our friend along.
Milan! Taya!
She might have just as well said, I'll explain later. So even though so far, okay, this one's Japanese. Even though so far everything seems to have played out straight, I am far too genre savvy to just trust them on face value right now. Transport port, huh? I bet this will be important later. What a charmer. Huh. we go. I sense the murder coming. Then, do we get a screwdriver out of this? Oh, we can't actually interact with the corpse. Wow. So what do we have? Oh, we only have that tags. This looks proper ancient. Choices. Let's say destruction. Tower. El Janitor. First, let's go there. Whoa. I'm gonna work on the assumption that everybody is dead. So I might as well check out different locations. Whoa!
A hive. These creatures are following their base instincts. Breeding, eating.
This is the final boarding call for Chelsea B and Palisade Station. Please proceed to gate 9 immediately. Smoking is prohibited for the duration of the evacuation procedures.
Huh.
Drink a Duke Polo instead.
Like we can't take any souvenirs. Oh.
The tower. Maintenance and repair and solid waste disposal facility is overdue by 9,125 days.
Hey, this ain't abstract, this is a face.
Seen anything as disgusting as this place. Shit.
Well, we have been through those vats.
A heavy loader. Looks like it was sealed in during construction.
Yoink. I am going to save and then experiments.
I can't see it working like that.
Aww. Wait, what? Okay. Do we get anything else from here? I don't think so. Oh, alright. Wait, can we actually... No, we can't access inventory. This is a very poopy screen. Do we need to power the cutter?
I can try to make it fit, but it may break.
Okay. Never mind. Try this now. Wait, why are we going back? Functional otherwise, and we just happen to have a power cell in the pocket. So it doesn't seem that we can actually go anywhere in particular from here. Yeah, let's try to wait, loose panel. actually do anything with that. So, can I just shove that in?
I don't think this will fit.
Well, cut it open.
That's just crazy. Although...
show that we can actually do anything. So what, we need an eye? Okay. Disposal area, okay. So first, I'm going to examine the inhabitants here. Security level 2.
I don't think this will fit.
Security level 2. I don't think we can get a good eye out of that.
I don't know what I was thinking there.
Level 1. Try it on everything.
Probably not a good idea.
Level 2.
I don't think this will fit.
And what about here? Hybrid. Ah, okay, so we don't have like corpses proper in there. Let's see. Looks like once we have the closer view, then we can't access the inventory. Well, I guess we're going back to the janitor's office. The box. Yay! Oh, Scotty. Whoopsie. Oh. So now we're just snatching body parts willy-nilly without any of the ooh and ah and oh gosh. Thank you. PDA is frozen. Once again, I feel like half the name references are flying over my head, probably. Oh, that's why he was so nice to him. Okay, so this is the point where everybody starts acting strange because whatever, the fungus and shit. Oh. Everything is going to be all right. Still more. Oh yeah, that's the last one. Oh. You poor fuck. Yoink. Oh, I forgot to wait. Open ahead. I forgot to check if there was anything else in the fridge. So, anything else in the fridge? No. Should we cut the wires, maybe? Just a good measure.
Maybe if it... No, that won't work.
Ta-da.
Any passengers requiring special assistance to begin boarding at this time.
Well then. Oh wait. But I can't open the inventory. Yoink. Engineering, bitches. License developers. Information.
Welcome to the Groom Lake Visitor Center. Kane Corporation trusts that you'll enjoy your stay. Please ensure your personal data tag is updated with your medical history and is functioning correctly.
Oh. Save here. Oh wait, he can't go past it, can he? No, wait, no, let's go check these first then.
Kane Mining Limited was founded in 2050. Henry Kane was appointed to exercise control over East Asian Pacific debt repayment through mining asset acquisition.
How was he expecting to access this part then?
This poster depicts a 95-year-old Henry Kane in the prime of his life. Did you know? Kane Mining Limited was rebranded as Kane Corporation in June 2019.
Oh, okay, you can go around, okay.
Henry Kane was born to an impoverished family in January the 26th, 2000. His mother Clara was a store clerk and his father Edwin was a veterinarian. Henry Kane was born to an impoverished family in January the 26th, 2000. His mother Clara was a store clerk and his father Edwin as a veterinarian.
Ah, so this is all the same. Okay, let's move on.
Welcome to the group. The tower has rechristened the Groom Lake in 2120 when she left Dry Dock and began her journey towards the outer planets.
Demichev!
Charles Clark Kane has proudly taken over the reins from his father and continues his family's legacy. Charles Clark Kane has proudly taken over the reins from his father and in 2077, a mile below the surface, Camp 571 in Japan produced a treasure trove of medical research documentation.
What?
Henry Kane served in the military and was a decorated naval aviator. The rapid advancement of medical research and its auxiliary studies culminated in the perfection of genetic manipulation, popularized by the media as a medical Cold War. The eugenics age far exceeded selective breeding. In 2049, a worldwide ban was placed on unapproved genetic modification.
I see.
A replica of a statue of remembrance that stands in Washington, D.C.
Again, there doesn't seem to be any concern for weight or materials or gravity for that matter. So again, if this is indeed the ship, and if this ship is indeed in space, then it has to be humongous. Machinery. Oh, perspective change. Whoa. One exit or two exits? Ah, I think it's one exit. Why, hello there. Everything has been trashed. Can we?
Probably not a good idea.
Oh, all right. I'm seeing structural beam and I'm seeing plasma cutter. I'm thinking boom. Same with pipes. Like, are we next to
Rhea? Without a family, man alone in the world trembles with the cold.
Okay, I got it. I'm gonna try to cut some random shit here.
I can't see it working like that.
Aww. What about some structural damage?
I can try to make it fit, but it may break.
Well, yeah.
Mr. Maracek.
John, shoot him. Kill him now.
Oops.
I may have pulled the trigger, so to speak, but you and Miss Hensley loaded the gun.
Don't try to worm your way out of this, you goddamn monster.
monster? By whose standards do you call me a monster? The morals of men don't apply to gods.
Ah, so we are in the upper atmosphere. That explains the gravity situation. Oops. Oh. Serves me right for ogling. Okay. So let's see. We will probably have to collapse something, destroy something. And while he speaks, then we can't actually do anything because cutscene. Ship. Machine parts.
Murderer! You really are a roach, Mr. Maracek.
John, shoot him! Kill him now!
I may have pulled the trigger, so to speak. But you and Miss Hensley loaded the gun!
Don't try to worm your way out of this, you goddamn monster.
Monster? By whose standards do you call me a monster? The morals of men don't apply to gods!
Okay, so this time let's try... Ooh, okay. Sneaky. And now, actually, I don't think I can make a good save there. So we have to listen to him some more. Let's see what else is. I'm guessing this is some shooty candidate.
Murderer! You really are a roach, Mr. Maracek.
John, shoot him! Kill him now!
I may have pulled the trigger, so to speak, but you and Miss Hensley loaded the gun!
Don't try to worm your way out of this, you goddamn monster.
Monster? By whose standards do you call me a monster? The morals of men don't apply to gods!
Okay, so can we shoot this?
Here, grab hold of something! Fucking
hell! Security lockdown initiated.
Oops!
Quantum storage device damaged that door, Miss. Fractural femur detected. Scapula damaged. Seek immediate medical attention.
Alan, did you? Have we got her?
I do. She's here.
It's all over. It's over. It's all over. It's over. It's all over.
I'm sorry, it wasn't supposed to end like this. Waking you was a mistake, John. But I'm happy to have met you.
I don't understand. Tia, what do you mean?
Yeah. Tell us all about it.
You woke me. Answer me!
We needed a way to transport the research off the Groom Lake. And your wife's bone marrow was a perfect storage device.
Search. This is about fucking research?
Yes! It's about research. Worth billions, John. Billions.
So you caused all of this? You let those things loose?
No, I'm not that sloppy. The idiots we sent to get your wife's body turned off all the containment protocols. We lost Ellen in all the chaos. That pussy Yuri was on his way to you when Milan got involved.
On his way to get my DNA.
It was the only way to locate the data carrier in this shit fest. Old man Kane will be rolling in his grave when I sell his secrets.
You're just like Milan.
Is that what you think? John, do you love your wife? Well, I loved my husband, and Kane's security forces murdered him during a protest. Kane Corporation took everything from me, and now I will burn them to the ground.
You're monologuing.
You don't have to do this. You don't.
Two stasis pods, hon. It was never gonna happen.
Telegraphic coordinates confirmed. Autopilot has been engaged. Time to departure. 15 minutes.
Oh no. Oh, we have control again. Interesting. I'm guessing she was dead all along, but let's make a save here just in... Oh, maybe we can't make a save. Ultra-luxury space vehicle. Let us... Oh, our back pocket is here. Yeah, she has already made the mistake of monologuing, so... Turrets? So, okay, we don't have anything.
You never had any intention of helping me.
Oh, I thought he was
you
stuck.
Use me.
Okay, never mind.
You use my family!
It's not personal.
Not personal. You bitch.
Guilty.
So, let's see. I wonder what can we do? We can't actually get to anything, so the only thing we can do anything with is the data tag. But this doesn't seem to be the solution. Turrets, turrets, turrets. More machine parts. Can we throw them here? No. Can we throw them there? No. Nope. Is there anything else we can interact with? I don't think we can do anything with the ship itself. Seems to be one thing we're supposed to interact with, but how? I mean, the turrets are very conveniently positioned. Again. certainly looks like I'm missing something here. Is there something farther in the ship? I think I'm running out of time pretty soon. Not this. Everything that seems to be interactable looks like it's out of the reach. He doesn't go back there. And I'm guessing that the actual solution is something pretty simple. I mean, it's not like he has a ton of options here. Interact with himself. I mean, otherwise he could just blow himself up somehow. Turrets. These machine parts. Or maybe it's a timing thing? Reach for some of those parts, but these all seem to be out of reach one way or another. Timing thing. Bam! Science!
This vessel has been cleared for departure.
Probably need some doodads, like keys or something.
Destination changed.
I love you, Ellen.
Thank you. thrusters. Well then, this has been my playthrough of Stasis. Thank you very much for watching. I will sit around and watch the credits now. Until we meet again. That's it, I guess. So once again, we might meet again in another adventure, but for now, bye!